As a sporting tourism destination, the BVI has a rich and illustrious history as the sailing capital of the Caribbean. In February 2015, Trellis Bay will come alive as hundreds of boaters from all over the world gather for the Wagner Sailing Rally. On this program, we will hear more about the rally, its history, and what the BVI can expect as hundreds of boaters descend for what will become the home of the Wagner Sailing Rally for 3 days. Here to share more about it is Mr. Penn, Mr. Ephraim Penn, a member of our community.
Thank you very much for having me, and it's indeed a pleasure to be here to speak for Mr. Wagner. Well, of course, I wasn't around when he was here, as you can well imagine, but my father was and still is. And my father has given me quite a history of the Mr. Wagner and his development of Trellis Bay. And as you can see, the many shops and different facilities that are presently on Trellis Bay, in fact, were built by Mr. Wagner in the 50s, and they're still here and they're still functional. And the reason why we're here today is that not only from the BVI standpoint, but also from his homeland in Poland, that country has now recognized his contribution not only to Poland but also to the British Virgin Islands, and has embarked on a very ambitious event called the Wagner Sailing Rally 2015. The first rally was held here at Trellis Bay in 2012. It was a very successful event, over 40 or 60 yachts, 400 to 500 persons, mostly of Polish descent, came and enjoyed the sailing beauty of the British Virgin Islands, and in particular Trellis Bay, because it is said that Wagner traveled, circumnavigate the world, and when he came and he saw Trellis Bay, he said, well, he is finished. He has finally found a spot where he will remain. And thus he bought property here and developed the whole area into something way beyond its time. At that time, he helped build the first airport. And I'm only speaking from history that I learned from my father, who can really give you the details, because he was very instrumental with working with Mr. Wagner. He was his foreman.
I met him at Vickers Brew, 1949, at a place called Babby. We were working on a building over there. Mm-hmm. He introduced himself to us, and from then me and him get together. And from there, he came and he saw Trellis Bay and he fell in love with it. And a couple months after, he bought the property from a gentleman by the name of Haldane Davis. And he was living on the yacht you call the Rubicon. And I don't know how we got through, but we had to go to St. Thomas, a place called German Wharf. And there was a lot of big planks, 12 by 12 planks. And we had to saw them off and put them on the Rubicon and bring them up and saw them down. And that was the first building we built to them. That building right there. There was his office. And then, after that, we were trying to build a ship, a dockyard there, but the place was too flat. And then he went over on the southern side, the northern side over there, and he built a ship yeah, there. And we used to haul boats there for years. And that was the first shipyard in the island. He got a contract from the government. The Billy Airport down there. He was occupied with his movie company and he leave me in charge of the airport. And one day he came to me and he called me, Obel. I said, yes, Mr. Wagner, I am leaving, you know, next week. And I cry. So when he told me that, I went and I tell the boy that Mr. Wagner is leaving. And he said, I must continue to work with whoever bought by the place and take care of it to the best of my interest. And that I did.
It's indeed a pleasure now that his country, his homeland, has come back to honor him in such a way, and I think they have placed a plaque at the last resort in his honor, and they're going to have a big event here on February of 2015, the 6th, 7th, and 8th, where they're going to showcase and promote Polish and British Virgin Island culture and really add quite a bit to the tourism product, and in particular the sailing tourism product that we have. And they recognize, and they have said it on many occasions, that the British Virgin Islands is the best place to sail, and Trellis Bay is the home, is going to be a mecca for Polish sailors.
Joining me to share more about the Wagner Sailing Rally is committee member Anthony Cantor. Welcome to the program.
Thank you very much. You know, we are in a beautiful island, and we are the sailors from Poland. We are representing the Polish Yachting Association of North America. When belong to this club, the Polish yachting sailors from United States and Canada, from San Francisco, from New York, from Chicago, and from Canada, from Toronto, Ontario, and London. So we came here to participate with the prepare the event for 2015 for Freddy Wagner. This person is very important for us because this guy was the first who circulated around the world. And we came here to prepare the event and to bring people from Poland, from USA, from Canada, from Germany, and from Poland to the Caribbean island to celebrate it and for commemorate this guy who is the very famous and very important for us. And from us, it's the Zibi is the commodore of the Wagner Rally 2015, and also captain and commodore our association, Chris Kamiński. He's going to talk to you about what we are here and what is important person Wagner for us. And we're going to bring there lots of people here, have a wonderful time here, he was talking already with the president and the member of parliament about our meeting here, and probably we're going to enjoy the meeting in the 2015.
Mr. Cantor, is this the first sailing rally that is being held in the BVI in commemoration for Mr. Wagner?
This is the second time. First time we did 2012. And now we decide to do 2015, and probably we're going to continue this event for the future for every couple years. And of course, between that, we're going to come here and enjoy the weather and the beautiful island, and see what the Polish guy did for this island, because he built a house, he bought the island, and he start to build the airport. So he put lots of hard work in the island, and we would like to put some input for us, because we are the sailors, and we should continue something what he started.
Thank you, Mr. Cantor. So now we're going to hear from other committee members on the sailing rally.
My name is Zibi Turkiewicz. I am commodore of fleet for the Wagner Sailing Rally 2015. And I would like to tell you about the program what will be during this rally. This is the logo of our rally. It will be this logo here on the Trellis Bay will be everywhere in February. Time for the rally is the February 6, 7 and 8 next year. And what we plan to do, the first we would like to talk about Władysław Wagner. It is like memorial for the Władysław Wagner. In Saturday, February 7 will be special ceremony, open ceremony. We are expecting the premier on this ceremony, premier of British Virgin Island Ministry, and also many people, and our sailors, not only Polish, and also from another country. And Saturday evening here on this place will be special meeting. It will be first time in history meeting between the Caribbean pirates and Polish pirates. And we prepared a special program for this evening. Will be more music, Caribbean and Polish music, and special decoration and dresses. Day after, here on this place will be Sailors' Holy Mass, and blessing for both. And after will be yachts paradise around the tall ship, because we are expecting here the tall ship from Poland. And after will be festival of music, festival of song, sailor song, it's been the shanties. Also will be official final ceremony with fireworks. And this is our program, and very welcome. And please remember, 6, 7 and 8 February 2015.
I'm here with Chris Kamiński from the Polish Coordinating Committee for the Wagner Sailing Rally. And we are going to hear more. We have a very special event that's happening as part of the rally, where Caribbean and Polish sailors are coming together in a blend of cultures. Chris, tell us more about that particular aspect of the event and why the BVI, why here?
Well, that already was decided long time ago. Captain Wagner decided to land it here, choose his life here, work hard, build many, many object here, and we found out we emigrant like Captain Wagner, mm-hmm. and we wanted to see his vision long time ago, and we wanted to continue. He come here and see the bay full of the yachts. That's why he built the clubhouse in the Bellamy Quay. And probably he not imagine they're gonna be a Polish yachts. And we did it in the 2012. And we enjoy the culture of the Caribbean music, Caribbean people, and we decided bring the Polish people to the Caribbean and see how we connected together with Captain Wagner, connect us together, Polish culture and Caribbean culture. And we always in Poland, because it's very cold in winter, we always dream palm tree, sandy beaches, and let's bring this thing together, closer. And I think this is good chance, because this is second attempt, we're gonna be successful.
Excellent, thank you, Chris. And how many persons are you expecting for this rally?
First rally was around 500 people and 50 boats. Our expectation is probably 700 people, and now the three tall ship gonna enjoy it. The tall ship gonna carry the young people, young student. This is called sailing school, under the sail. So we wanted to bring the young people and show them it's possible to see the palm tree and the sandy beaches.
What an innovative idea, a sailing school in the BVI during the sailing rally. Sporting tourism at its best, education on the sea. Chris, thank you so much for talking.
Thank you.